have the finest quality merchandise. Thanks for stopping by.
Stand aside, all of you.
Ως εξάδελφος καινοτόμος στα Μάλαη, αενάος, μηχανοποιός είναι το στρατεύματι.
You come to steal from it, Miss Theos?
Is that how you greet all your customers?
I'm sorry. The soldiers have taken everything from me. Even my beloved Spiro.
Soldiers take what they want. Who is Spiro?
Only the best horse I ever owned.
You could always get another horse.
These things cost drachmi, you know.
Drachmi you don't have, by the sound of it.
I need him back to cart my shipments. Once Dragon finds out I can't get him his oil, I'm as good as dead.
Dragon? The Viotian champion?
He's my biggest customer.
I'm trying to hunt him down.
Save me from Dragon's wrath. Find my Spiro, please.
If you need him so badly, I'll find your Spiro.
Be quick, please. I can only imagine what those thieves are doing to him.
Where did they take him?
They must have him at the military camp, east of Snakehead Rock. It's the only outpost nearby.
Why do you take oil to Dragon?
He likes to have his back oiled. Makes his muscles look bigger, I suppose.
I didn't think he needed the help.
No. Although I don't know why he prefers my flammable oil over something less dangerous.
Where do you deliver the oil?
I deliver his shipments to his training ground near the site of Iphigenia's sacrifice.
Where can I find these thieves?
In a camp, east of Snakehead Rock.
Can you tell me what Spear looks like? I want to make sure I'm stealing the right horse.
Where to begin? He's magnificent. A towering stallion as black as night, with a mane of brilliant, shimmering white hair.
Looks like I have a horse to find.
Welcome, mis tios. Good to see you.
You're not welcome here, Stelford.
You should be careful. High security here.
You're not supposed to be there.
Go.
Glory!
Ready yourself!
Yeah!
Επιχείρημα δομείται πίσω.
Ah! Τι πεις, ο άνθρωπος!
Thebians. Cowards that surrendered to Xerxes. Must be Spiro. Looks like a sturdy horse.
Ah! blood left in you.
By Zeus, you should know when to quit.
Your luck is running out, Miss Theos.
Should be extra careful in this area.
I'll skin you like a deer!
Charge!
There's Kataro!
no longer. To stay hidden.
Careful not to get spotted.
No!
at him!
You shouldn't be here!
Your death is waiting!
Go! Die!
That must be Spiro. Looks like a sturdy horse. You must be Speed. Let's get you back home.
Thank you.
Spiro! Oh, I thought I'd never see you again.
He's all right. Not a hair touched on his mane.
And Dragon will still get his shipment of oil, would he, Spiro? Hmm? We'll take it up the mountain and fill his holes with our wonderful flammable oil. You've made Spiro a happy horse, Mistios. And me a happy man.
You're a fool, Melanipos. A fool!
Did you lose your Pankration match?
Worse. I lost my one true love. My Dracon has found someone else. I just know it. He avoids me. And when we're together, he's always distracted.
Maybe there's still a chance?
I can't leave this up to the whims of Tihi. I won't let Dracon go.
Then what's your plan?
I'm going to make a potion. It's a recipe that guarantees eternal love.
That's an honest way to save a relationship.
It's simple. I'll borrow his precious armor for a few days, coat the inside, and let the potion seep through his skin, straight to his heart.
So, Dracon will be left without his armor. Aren't you worried he'll be vulnerable?
Oh, he's the strongest, most chiseled man in Thebes. They'll be fine without it.
Good to know.
My problem is the last ingredient. I need to buy the rarest heaven Viotia from my herbalist, but she hasn't come to Thebes in a while.
I can find her for you. I must believe in love after all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where will I find this herbalist?
She lives on a farm west of the city, near the tomb of many Kefs.
Rare herb, huh? What is it?
A herb hot enough to impassion him. Red hot to make his affections and his skin sizzle.
Tell me how you met.
It's a tale for the ages. I moved to Thebes with dreams of becoming a great champion. I came to this gym and saw him. A mighty warrior with even a mightier smile. I wanted to learn from the best. But the only muscle he truly worked on was my heart.
You're going to a lot of effort for Dracon. Is he worth it?
He's a living, breathing Heracles. You tell me.
If he's not here, where is he?
Normally, we're both here, night and day. The only time he leaves is to perform at the training ground.
I'll go find that herb for you.
Thank you.
This looks like the place. They're gone. You can come out now.
Thank you, Mircios. If you hadn't intervened, we'd surely be dead.
They must have really wanted something from you.
The farm. It's one of the few untouched by the war. Herbs aren't free, you know. They'd uproot them and sell them.
Speaking of herbs, that's why I'm here. I need to buy one for a man named Melanipos. Says he knows you.
That troublemaker still wants to make the love potion. Well, he'll have it his way. I can sell you the herb he needs.
Fine. Here's the drachme.
On second thought, you did save Epistanis and me.
Thank you. I appreciate the gesture. There, your herb. It better be worth all the trouble.
Yes, yes, Dracon is mine, till the end of time. Maybe I'll take him for a moonlit walk at the site of Iphigenia's sacrifice. He won't have to go far from his training site.
And his armor?
It waits patiently for the potion in my house.
Good. Be sure you take your time with it. For the potion to work best.
Τραγωδία
παγωδία διαφθείρει τους νέους και ούτε καταμαλθακίζονται. Εκκλείσει από θέλη του κυρικού ατόπου η λέγει ιδέο άνθρωπος.
Let us hunt together. much better as allies.
This is a restricted area.
We're friends now. They'll be on high alert here.
Oh, it.
Your enemy.